My name is Kushal Khemani, and I am going to speak on the social cause of water pollution. Water pollution is a very serious environmental issue that we are facing right now. Water gets polluted when the physical, biological, and chemical properties deteriorate due to human activities. Further, the water pollution is responsible for impacting the lives of humans and animals as well. It is extremely hazardous to the environment and must be curbed right away. You might think that the water you drink daily is clean, but it contains pollutants. Thus, we need to adopt measures that will prevent water pollution on a global level for a healthier lifestyle. Critical concern. As I mentioned above, the water pollution is a significant threat to the ecosystem and sustenance of life. Major cause of water pollution is definitely the industries that dump waste into water bodies. They do not properly treat the waste and directly dump the harmful toxins in the water. Thus, it hampers the quality of aquatic life badly. The aquatic species consume the harmful chemicals which is present in the water and die because of it. Consequently, it is a huge threat to the ecosystem, whether on land or water. Moreover, these chemicals also reduce the oxygen content in water bodies. Further, we see that the brutal use of fertilizers and pesticides that are done in the agricultural sector pollutes the water bodies greatly. Then the discharge is not regulated and sanitization is not proper. It contributes to water pollution. Moreover, the humans and animals who consume this water from the polluted water bodies have a negative impact on their health. Besides, this polluted water will have become home to bacteria and germs. Thus, they cause waterborne diseases and epidemics like diarrhea, cholera, and more. Similarly, they also contaminate underground water, and when it seeps into the soil, ways to prevent water pollution. We can all collectively control water pollution to a large extent. We need to realize that the pollution solution is dilution. There are several methods through which one can control water pollution. To begin with, the sewage pollutants contain a lot of toxic materials, so they must be chemically treated in order to make them less toxic. A factor which contributes to this pollution is organic insecticides. So we can reduce it by using less stable chemicals in their manufacturing process. Further, there must be regulation of industries as they shouldn't be allowed to dump waste into water bodies. Similarly, there must be proper sewage treatment. Plants in every city will allow using the same water in factories and also irrigation. Moreover, this water can also serve as a great fertilizer. In addition, we must also adopt measures to reduce the occurrence of oil spills on individual level. We can also do our bit to prevent water pollution. Begin by saying no to plastic, as it remains in the oceans for thousands of years. Reuse the items so that there is less waste production. Try limiting the use of detergents and bleaches, and if necessary, use environment-friendly detergents. In all, it is very essential for all to start practicing a lifestyle which does not contribute to water pollution. We need water to survive, and there won't be a better place for the upcoming generations. We must start working from now. Thus, we need to prevent water pollution by adopting proper waste management policies. A single organization, government, or individual won't be able to accomplish this task. We need to do it collectively. Thank you.